to your previous question about how, what could Ford Foundation or other funders do? And there seem to be at least two redesign projects here. One is redesigning the governance institutions to make them more democratic and accountable, which would include a strategy to get rid of that emergency manager law, to re-empower citizens in Flint and other cities in Michigan. But there's a second redesign issue, and that goes to your second point around all of the people who ignored you due to professional or self-interest. So we know good people can do bad things in certain situations. Famous Milgram study, obedience to authority. Why do people do bad things? Why don't people respond? And is it, and so how do we think about that redesign problem? How do we rearrange the incentives and the responsibilities within our government structures to have more responsiveness and accountability so people aren't just thinking about their own careers, but instead are thinking about the health and welfare of the residents? Yeah.